MetLam Australia, we want to ensure that your toilet partition hardware stays looking as good as new. Our hardware is manufactured using the finest 304 grade stainless steel or ZP3 zinc alloy that is electroplated and finished in a satin chrome, designer black, or antimicrobial coating. We use these materials because of their ability to resist corrosion in a variety of environments. And by undertaking a regular cleaning and maintenance program, you can ensure that your products will retain their great finish. And in most cases, with the right maintenance, will remain in functional condition for well over 10 years. Let's take a closer look. For all external hardware components, which includes the hinges, bumpers, hooks, the aluminium channel, and pedestal legs, as well as the lock and indicator set, simply wipe down daily with a soft damp cloth using warm water and a detergent with a neutral pH level. Using incorrect cleaning products and harsh chemicals can damage your hardware and can break down the electroplating and coatings, which may void your MetLam Australia warranty. Wipe afterwards with a soft absorbent cloth to prevent streaky marks. Routine cleaning of your external hardware will prevent any stubborn stains from building up. To avoid scratching of your MetLam Australia toilet partition hardware, avoid dragging rough items across the surface. And be aware that grit trapped under other materials can cause surface scratches. If your toilet partition hardware is in an environment that is exposed to salts and acids, for example, swimming pool change rooms and beachside toilet blocks, ensure that you apply regular hygiene measures to minimize any potential problems which may cause your hardware to become compromised. To ensure that your hinges continue to operate as intended, check that there isn't any dirt or grime buildup on the nylons or pins. By maintaining a weekly cleaning program, your hinges should remain free of this buildup. As an added precaution, on a monthly basis, simply spray silicone spray whilst opening and closing the door around the internal hinge. This will assist with the hinge's movement and keep it free of grime buildup. When it comes to the maintenance and cleaning of your lock sets, ensure that you check on a weekly basis that there are no foreign objects through the tongue or neck slot. Clean around the tongue and neck slot with a soft damp cloth, using warm water and a detergent with a neutral pH level. Never use a hose to spray water directly into the internal of the lock set or indicator, as this can cause internal damage. For added protection of your lock, spray silicone spray onto the tongue and through the tongue slot. When spraying the silicone spray through and around the neck slot, ensure that you open and close the lock to work the spray around the internal mechanisms. So remember, ensure you conduct a regular cleaning and maintenance schedule on your toilet partition hardware. Avoid using incorrect cleaning products and harsh chemicals. Pay particular attention to the hinges, locks, and indicators by using silicone spray on a monthly basis. If located in an environment that is exposed to salts and acids, apply regular hygiene measures. For more information on cleaning and maintenance of your MetLam Australia toilet partition hardware, talk to our friendly MetLam team on 1300 MetLam or visit our website www.metlam.com.au.